Imagine a world where the sky is not just a ceiling, but a gateway to the stars. A world where humanity has unlocked the secrets of the universe and harnessed its infinite energy to power its civilization. This is not a distant dream, but a reality that exists beyond our imagination. As we explore this fascinating world, we will delve into the different stages of the Kardashev scale, which categorizes civilizations based on their technological progress and their ability to harness the energy of the universe. With content of this caliber, it's worth subscribing. At the outset of our journey, we encounter a Type Zero civilization, much like our current one. This civilization has not yet tapped into the full potential of its own planet, relying on limited and often unsustainable energy sources. However, the potential is there, waiting to be unlocked. In 2018, humanity had an average energy consumption of 18.4 terawatts. To advance on the Kardashev scale, we would need to increase this consumption by 3% each year. It's an ambitious goal, but if achieved, we could become a Type 1 civilization in 100 to 200 years. A Type 1 civilization harnesses all the available energy on its home planet. It can tap into solar power, geothermal energy, and even the energy of the oceans. Additionally, it has the capability to travel through space efficiently, colonizing other planets and establishing a presence throughout the solar system. Energy mastery is the fundamental principle driving a civilization's progress. As a society gains access to more energy sources, it can develop new technologies that further expand its reach and influence. Type 1. Civilizations also have the ability to manipulate the climate, control earthquakes, and build cities over oceans. These advancements not only enhance the quality of life, but also make the civilization more resilient to natural threats. But despite all these achievements, a Type 1 civilization is still vulnerable to extinction and faces significant challenges such as sustainable resource management and environmental impact mitigation. Now let's imagine advancing further on the scale, reaching a Type 2 civilization. At this stage, the civilization can harness the energy of an entire star by building a megastructure known as a Dyson sphere around it. A Dyson sphere is a spherical shell that encloses a star to capture its energy. This hypothetical megastructure, proposed by physicist Freeman Dyson, is a testament to the power and ingenuity of a Type 2 civilization. By constructing a Dyson sphere, a civilization can access an unimaginable amount of energy, which can be used to power its most advanced technologies. It can control the star's energy output, create artificial gravity, and even manipulate black holes. With this nearly limitless energy, a Type 2 civilization can colonize entire star systems. It can terraform planets, create habitats on moons, and even manipulate planetary orbits to suit its needs. However, despite all this power, a Type 2 civilization would still face significant challenges. Managing energy on such a vast scale requires meticulous planning, and maintaining a Dyson sphere demands immense resources. Building a Dyson sphere also poses an ethical dilemma, as enclosing an entire star can affect neighboring star systems. Therefore, intergalactic diplomacy and cooperation become crucial. Now imagine moving even higher on the scale, reaching a Type 3 civilization. This civilization is truly a cosmic powerhouse, capable of harnessing the energy of an entire galaxy. At this stage, a civilization can disassemble entire solar systems and create an energy cloud around each star, feeding off the stars themselves and the most powerful cosmic events, such as supernovae and black holes. Traveling at near-light speeds, manipulating gravity and electromagnetic fields becomes routine for a Type 3 civilization. It explores the cosmos with ease, controlling galaxies and shaping space-time itself. However, With this level of power comes cosmic responsibilities. A Type 3 civilization must be mindful of the long-term health of the universe, as its actions can impact entire star systems and even the fabric of space-time. The quest for knowledge knows no bounds, and a Type 3 civilization will continue to explore the multiverse, uncovering hidden secrets of dimensions beyond our current reach. But what if there's more beyond that? What if we reach the next level, a Type 4 civilization? At this stage, the civilization can control the energy of multiple universes, manipulating all hidden dimensions. This civilization transcends the barriers of space and time, transferring energy from one universe to another, teleporting and exploring parallel dimensions. Its abilities challenge our fundamental understanding of physics. The multiverse theory becomes a reality for a Type 4 civilization. It can create and destroy universes, shaping reality at its will. Nothing is beyond its reach as it pushes the limits of what is possible. But with this incredible power comes even greater responsibility. Manipulating multiple universes can have unforeseeable consequences, and a Type 4 civilization must be prepared to grapple with complex ethical and moral dilemmas. And what if we move even higher on the scale, reaching a Type 5 civilization? Now, this civilization can control the energy of infinite universes. It rules all hidden dimensions and is truly omnipotent. Interdimensional travel, creating universes, and controlling the fundamental laws of reality become routine for a Type 5 civilization. It becomes a cosmic entity, transcending all limitations. But as they explore the farthest reaches of the multiverse, these civilizations also face profound existential questions. What does it mean to be a conscious being in an infinite cosmos? How do they find meaning in an infinite reality? These questions transcend technology and delve into the depths of human existence. In our journey through the Kardashev scale, we explore humanity's unlimited potential. From our early steps as a Type 0 civilization to the uncharted realm of a Type 5 civilization, we see that technological progress and our understanding of the universe are intertwined. The future is uncertain, but with courage, determination, and a commitment to the greater good, we can expect to overcome challenges and reach new heights of technological progress and understanding. The journey toward total comprehension of the universe continues, and who knows what wonders and discoveries await those who dare to explore the far reaches of space and time.